Selig, we are students of class 10 studying at Upper TCV. From a population of 7 billion people, 1.2 billion are deprived of safe drinking water. The sole aim of our project is to provide those 1.2 billion safe drinking water. Our model uses an eco-friendly bioremediation method for recycling and the treatment of grey water using effective microorganisms along with other systems as well. So what is grey water? Grey water is a waste that originates from bathtubs, showers, bathroom sinks, and laundry machines. In this era of pandemic, every people are advised to wash their hands regularly. This is the pie chart of the number of times 53 students wash their hands in a day. Maximum of 21% of students washes their hands 15 times a day. On an average, an individual uses a liter of water for washing their hands. We found out that those 53 students uses 577 liters of water every day. So on an average, a student uses 10.88 liters of water for washing their hands. There are nearly 800 boaters in our school, so a total of 8,800 liters of grey water will be produced. The grey water, if discharged directly into the rivers, can be deleterious to the aquatic ecosystem, and if irrigated to gardens or lawns, salt and sodium compounds can build up and over time kill plants by preventing them from absorbing water. In order to achieve desirable physical, chemical, and biological water qualities, the scientific principle involved is the treatment of grey water using biological means.
So we came up with 5-stages eco-friendly grey water filter using more diverse ideas and filter medias. Our working exhibit consists of 5 units. The first chamber is called the pre-treatment unit, then the water gets transmitted to the second unit. The second unit is called the natural filtration unit or primary treatment. The third unit is called the bioremediation or secondary treatment. The fourth unit is called the aeration unit. Here we have used a motor air pump that blows oxygen into the water. The fifth unit is called the ultrafiltration unit. Here we have used the sap root of a pine tree. This is the 5-stages eco-friendly grey water filtration unit. The first unit is called the pre-treatment unit. This unit consists of a tank that receives grey water directly from the source. It has a filter membrane that filters the solid, and in this unit, the coagulation and flocculation process take place by the use of alum. The second unit is called the natural filtration unit or primary treatment. The primary treatment of grey water helps to remove the pathogens and suspended solids. The filter media used here are gravel, sand, peat, eggshell, pine leaves, and activated charcoal. The special filter media used here is this pine leaves, for it can be found locally and by using them can prevent bushfire during the summer, and pine leaves are a great absorbent. The third unit is called the bioremediation unit or secondary treatment. Here we have used biorocks. Biorocks are a porous substance, and in those pores, effective microbes are cultivated. Effective microbes help to break down organic pollutants by the use of oxygen. That's why we call it bioremediation unit. The fourth unit is called the aeration unit. Here we have used a motor air pump that provides needed oxygen to the water. The fifth unit is called the ultrafiltration unit. Here we have used the sap wood of a pine tree. The sap wood of a pine tree is a biomembrane. As we all know, the sap wood consists of xylem. The pores of the xylem help to clog the bacteria, for its pore size is 0.2 microns and the length of bacteria ranges from 1 to 10 microns and the width of the bacteria ranges from 0.2 to 1 microns, hence clogging the bacteria.
As Steph already told earlier, our model is very efficient in purifying grey water as compared to other filtering measures, which can be utilized for irrigation, drinking, and many more purposes. So you all should invest in procuring this model as it can be made with very less investment, and the materials required are eco-friendly and very commonly available, such as the pine tree that we used is very commonly available. So if you're planning to purchase any filter from the market, then it'll at least cost you 3,000 rupees. And We highly believe that our model works excellent as it is intended to, and we are eagerly waiting to have the water filter from our model to be tested in the water testing laboratory, where the levels of COD, BOD, and etc. can be precisely measured. But due to the current existing pandemic, unfortunately, we were not able to. Yet we highly believe that our model will efficiently purify the water, and we will prove it once we test it when the lockdown will be lifted, and we are very much looking forward to it.